Continue, shall we? Alrighty. So, we did the Baltic Crusader thing, we formed Prussia, all is good. Now we just need to slaughter Germany in the 100 years or so that we have left and form the actual Germany for another achievement. Just so you know, make for a really good set. Oh, also we went Protestant and are trying to convert this big bitch without the help of any Reformation centers, because they all despawn, by the way. Convert all of this from pure Catholic into Protestant. Yay! Being the operative term. So I'm thinking missionary strength, discipline, and morale of armies will be our first picks here. Or possibly actually national unrest. If we could get that under control, we would probably be okay-ish. Can grab another thing here. This would increase the gain of church power, which is good, because those ideas can help us maintain control, obviously. Religious unity is like 28%. Overall, it's kind of crappy situation right now, because we're trying to like reorganize everything after just recently having become an actual monarchy. So, okay, want a marriage? No. Oh. Okay, Portugal. Okay, what about you, little guy? Like, he would accept vassalization, he just thinks I'm a heretic religion. Of course he fucking does. He has like all the alliances, including Hungary, my dear friend. You suck. Hungary, you really, really suck. Okay, Bosnia, brothers and sisters in faith against the Neapolitans. They're allied with France. Oh, you fucker. If I end up at war with France, I will end you, Bosnia. That being said, he would take a vassalization. Hell, I could probably improve my government rank. Once I, you know, actually. I should have probably done that. Because I can do that now. Right? Improve our prestige. I like. Actually, I have 3 stability. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, you need to get over there and siege Ragusa so that he can't take it. If we prevent him from taking Ragusa, we'll be okay. He won't expand, we'll be able to massage him into being our friend. It's all gonna be great. Just free territory, essentially. No, Greece! No! Bad Greece! Stay away! Greece. Siege this, Greece! Greece? France, like, you're not gonna be a bitch here, are you? Like, you're not gonna join in on this insanity, are you? Okay, good. Excellent. Let's bring some heavies down here and see if we can, okay. Apparently, random conversion. Interesting. Scroll down to the bottom to the hardest convert. And pick another couple to, receive the good news. The good news being essentially fuck the Pope. Also, Hungary seems to be disintegrating. Also, that appears to be a rather large Austrian stack. Well, that's mildly inconvenient, isn't it? Okay, what does the balance of power look like? 'Cause I would really like to win this war. Let me see, Würzburg and Austria, so they're not going to be in the coalition. They're going to be pieced out separately from the coalition. That is good. Ah, gods damn it. Who do we want to make stronger and or weaker? Certainly not the nobility. But that would kill nobility's loyalty. Wow. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Just fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Jesus bloody Christ, I hate how this is set up. Oh, low legitimacy. Oh, that's great. That's just great. Oh, that's freaking perfect, isn't it? Oh, damn it. Does this affect monarchy? Just, yeah, that's just 5%. It's mostly that he controls like all the things. Which I had to give him for reasons. So where are the boats? I would really love to start screwing with them navally. And yes, we're gonna get all of the revolt risk now because it's the fucking nobility. Oh, gods damn it, you little shits. I hate you so much. Gods damn it, I kind of have to give them more because I can't afford for everything to go to hell. And oh, this is gonna be so bad. I might not even have enough to actually make them happy. And then it really will suck. I do hope I'm not making a mistake. Their influence is maxed out from having these, so that at least won't screw us. It's the loyalty and the revolts that will screw us. If anything. Alright, just... let's just try and build up some sense of loyalty in these evil fucks that are just wrecking the country for their own greed. Okay, that's not even mine. At least I'll have plenty of manpower for fighting my wars, right? Because bonuses. If I can ever get them loyal enough to actually provide those bonuses, of course. Sigh. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it! It's idiotic the way it is set up in this in the patch I'm playing. Obviously, I'm not playing the newest one because that is fixed there, but even so, damn it. You know? Are you loyal yet, you bastards? Maybe now. What about now? Are you loyal now? Not yet. Take Jumpland, please, by all means. Okay, finally. Jesus Christ. Just fuckers, fuckers, fuckers. My actual troop regeneration rate did go up, so that's good. Oh great, they're sieging it themselves. Of course they are. I'm gonna hide behind Bulgaria's forts and let them break the siege on Ragusa. Because I do not want them to actually succeed at that. Okay, that has gone away. That's good. That's good. We still have the some extra military points. Let's use them to harsh treatment this down because I really don't need that crap. That's the truce with the Great Britain. They're only allied with Gelray. Okay, let's see. Okay. I think I need to declare them before they can join the coalition. Because we know they will. Fuck! Well, there goes that plan. There goes that plan. That's not exactly great. We can always support the independence of their colonies. Or something. What about you? Are you disloyal by any chance? You would take a support independence. What the fuck? They're at full maintenance. How? How did they manage to defeat my navy? What the fuck was that? How? Okay, he has maritime, so he would have heavy combat, heavy ship combat, but seriously. That's bullshit. I think that's total bullshit. His navy was far inferior game, come on. That should not have been possible. Okay, they did come off of Ragusa, that's good at least. And I need to head over in that general direction. I mean, these guys will handle it. I just need to be on Ragusa in order to prevent them from taking it. Because my vassals would transfer it to him. I just know he would. They're stupid little bitches that way. And they would, in a heartbeat, screw us over like that. Now here, let us just continue with the glorious convergence to the true faith. How's that revolt risk? Oh, nice and wonderfully high. Yeah, get rid of that. Thank you. And as for Austria, well, let's see how dangerous their armies truly are by applying a certain amount of pain to their faces. I expect their front lines to collapse momentarily. Possibly. Unless they pour in enough reinforcements to just screw me. Okay. Yeah, Hungary is having a lot of problems there, huh? Kind of sucks to be them, eh? Okay, let's just retreat off of that. We slaughtered a bunch of them, so that's okay. That's a good start. So we don't have a navy anymore. Which is bullshit, by the way. They should not have been able to do that. Not with as few ships as they have. I mean, come on, 13 heavies and 15 galleys against 45 heavies. That's bullshit and you know it. They should never have been able to slaughter those. That's just plain wrong. Okay, I really do need, however, to chillax on this. Figure out how I can beat them. I should be doing a bit more of the divide and conquer, honestly. I just went straight in there and that was a bad idea. Speaking of, let's bring another stack down there, shall we? And park the one we do have, maintaining control. Which is ridiculously small and inadequate, by the way, for the task it's given. In a more central location. Now, these will recover, given a couple months. So that's okay. But we don't want him sieging any of our crap, because he might just decide to take it. And that would be bad. For more or less obvious reasons. Bosnia is gonna try, along with Bulgaria, is gonna try and strike towards Ragusa. That's a bad idea, I don't want them to have that. And frankly, they can't succeed as well. It's really bullshit though that they are able to destroy my heavy ships that easily. That should not have been possible. In any case, let's murder Naples' army. And see if we can, you know. Seriously, are you actually gonna manage to reinforce? Because if you are, that's just wrong yet again. And no, he didn't. Okay, good. Decided not to cheat game, eh? God damn it, create a proper fleet. Oh, fuck you, game. How the fuck was that even a thing? Did they have like a Mega General or something on those? Or Mega Admiral? Okay, just... Let's just ever so slightly back off. Until the reinforcement stacks arrive and just relax. Ever so gently. Sure, why not sacrifice 4,000 manpower, right? Why not? Where's that stack? Okay, it's arrived. Why don't you sit on, like, oh, crap! You opportunistic sons of bitches! Okay. Naples, I no longer give a flying fuck about you. Let me out! Actually, the coalition war is more important, so we're gonna go up there and start stomping on stacks when where we're able. This will give me a truce with those fuckers once I actually, you know, win. So, that's gonna be good, and these are something I want to take. Possibly Stettin, to control more the Lubeck node, honestly. Every little one of these fucks is gonna actually... Okay, France immediately decided to land a stack on London. In order to, you know, help fight this war. I approve of this. Superiority, I mean, Jesus Christ. I'll show you superiority, Poland. Could you please let me in there? Oh, great, a loan. I love loans. Like an old friend. Here we go again. Loans. Okay, I can pick something, anything, with my power. Yes, I like the idea of national unrest reduction. Thank you, let's have some of that. I'll just buy back Defender of the Faith if I have to. And I think I can win this just on battles alone, despite the immense difference in actual power. Actually, that is kind of terrifying in a... really, really nasty sort of way. Because the difference in power is horrendous. Luckily, a lot of that does seem to be like colonial nations. But a large chunk of that is in Europe. In fact, most of it. Wow. This is gonna be fun. So the HRE wants me dead. So does Castile. And what's left of Great Britain. And in fact, a good chunk of the major powers want me just plain gone. Guys, if you could stop losing battles like little morons. Okay, I'm gonna tell all of my bitches to be supportive. There we go. Like, you're gonna get your dumbasses hurt. Never fear, just try not to be too stupid about it. Okay. And now we're gonna try and swoop on yay Bohemia. I would need a lot of war score in order to peace out of this. Like right now. If I had to peace out, what would I give them to appease them? Because I need to think about that as well. Because it's something I might have to do. Alternatively, I did just stack wipe, like 30k troops, at the snap of my fingers, so maybe it's they who should think about what they will give me. I think I want the Pomeranians. I think that's, generally speaking, my peace deal. That being the case, I could just start sieging it down now, honestly. I think that the best bet is just go with a come at me bro type strategy. Let them come at me and just kill them when they do. Okay, so you're gonna be in Newmark on the 27th, you say. Well, let's see where he goes next. Stulp, you say? To do mean things to my fort there, you say? No, let me go to Nets so I can gather off 120k troops and just stack wipe him. Let us rend. Okay, so you're pretty much synced in when you arrive, huh? Oh, that is. Oh. That is just sad. Oh, it's just sad what happened to you there. Yeah, we're gonna go and do that again. Just so you know. Pew pew. And all that. I don't care if Hungary is losing. I'm gonna end you. You're gonna die here. Wait. That fucker came up here to fight me? Seriously? You came up here in order to fight me. Hey, that's another glorious stack wipe. Yeah, let's go around and do that, shall we? Okay, we will win that, but. Sure, let's go with that, I think. But that is kind of a sucky battle, all told. Yeah. I mean, good in terms of losses and gains, but even so. Also, fuck the coalition. Do you want out yet? Naples, just stop. Well, stay in Warsaw then. Let's just see if we can, you know, pew things. In fact, let's go to here and see if we can grab a nice little piece of the action there. Can't rush past here because the Bohemian fort in Breslau is in the way. Okay, if Breslau is in the way, then I propose we siege it down. How strong is it? How good a fort is it? It's a level 2, so it's useless, essentially, is what you're saying. Okay, what if we go around to, like, Ratibor and just, you know, make bad things happen? They're all invading Hungary, it seems. If I gather my troops there. Yeah, Akershus. Great. That's kind of in the way. Austria, fuck off, you're not part of that war. See, I don't like this because it leaves one of my stacks kind of exposed where people could jump them. Which I think they're gonna try and do, actually. Which is why I'm gonna bring this stack back around to support them. What the f. No, attack. You don't matter. You just attack and kill that stack. Oh, great. Austria marched up here just to fuck with me. It's great. Thank you. Thank you, Austria. That was great. Yep, he's gonna stack wipe that. Asshole. Ah, print a replacement up in Russia. Okay, that got stomped. They did engage there, and of course it doesn't tell me because all the message settings are fucked up when I actually get attacked. Because Paradox loves to derp those up. Okay, it looks like they're sending all the things to that engagement. Well and good, I will do the same then. Because I'm very much okay with that being a major engagement. And looks like Bavera arrived with 10TK just a bit too late and got stack wiped after the main battle was over. Excellent. I'm gonna send the 60K to smash the 30K Savoyard army down there. Maybe we can... Oh, look! It's Aragorn! It's our old buddy Aragorn! Hello, Aragorn! No, he got away. That is wrong. Get back here. We're gonna fix you good. We're gonna fix you good. And Castile, you do know that you are gonna have to give me concessions. You do know that. Wait, is France not part of this? Is France really not part of this, you treacherous maggot? Hungary. Hungary is leading the charge on this. You suck! Your troops suck! Why wouldn't you let me have a proper stack wipe? I could have killed them on the spot. No, you had to go in and do it your way. Yes, you did it your way. That's wonderful. You know your way sucks. Let me just go and save that fort. Maybe if it doesn't fall, it fell. Well, Savoy seems eager to have a fight in that territory at least. So that being the case, let's just stomp on that as well. There we go. That's another stack wipe. Okay, that siege is won. That means we have free passage, which was kind of the point there. Excellent. Let's march those two stacks to start sieging the Pomeranian territories. And this glorious stack, which is forming it now, I will in fact send to Norway to get rid of the Danes that are, you know, bothering my borders. And sure, why not actually convert a few more things? I hear that that is useful. When you're trying to go Protestant, actually converting things. I'm sure it helps. Just stay the frack away from Naples, because that fucker is loco. Oh hey, Saxony has presented a sacrifice, and by that I mean a stack we will kill. Excellent! Hello! I'm not even Teutonia anymore, I am a Space Marine Prussia! No, really. Fucking Space Marines. Do you really want to fight me? Apparently he does, idiots. Well, you can see how this is going. I'm slaughtering them. Every time there's an engagement, I wipe. It's not even funny anymore. I just... wreck face. Unless I roll really, really crappily several times in a row, which is rare. Mighty fortress in Bremen, you say? Besieged, you say? Can I get there? No, the fort in Berlin from actual Saxony is in the way. I will park a stack on that and endeavor to make it fall. Just to again carve out a passage so that my troops can travel. Freshly printed stack, take the one general that isn't used and go to Akershus in order to clean the siege off of that. Canada bitch. Have placate local, or rather, USA bitch. Placate local rulers make you not be a, well, bitch. That should help. Are you dying or are you just kind of little bit boned? Little bit, not that much. Okay, how quickly can you make it down here in order to try and intercept that Wurzburg stack? Honestly now, January. That is not as horrible as it could be. I'll risk it, I'll send him down there. The Danes should get wrecked rather solidly. How are we doing on stuff like war exhaustion and the like? We're still good. Okay, good. Stad fell though, I think. Though we did win an Uckermark. Oh no, wait, it didn't fall, it just, you know. Just derping around. It's fine. Yes, bigger army. I like bigger armies. Manpower. Q. We're up to 30. Incidentally, on war score. Castile might still enjoy the idea of this war. Length of war and coalition war. Mostly, that's it. The rest is kind of mahish. In terms of how much he enjoys this. Yes, they're all like in like Württemberg. I could knock them off though. If I really wanted to. And Naples. What would it take for you to fuck off and leave? Let me out. Honestly now. Also, how much war score would it be to just take a couple of provinces? Oh, not much at all. Hello. So, yes, coalition war. We're gonna take some crap here. Including, I think, Berlin. I think I would like to acquire myself a Berlin. Because I'm gonna need that for, you know, the thing anyway. For forming Germany, so might as well, right? They're all gonna be constantly coalitioning, so why not go for it? Why not just plain go for it? You know? Let's do that. It's gonna be fine. And here is that Würzburg army that's about to die horribly. And is it a wipe or is it a joke? It's a wipe! Woohoo! Wipe! Those sieges are from the Naples War. We do not care, especially since they're on a vassal of all things. That is blocked by a hostile fort. I just need to blast through this one fort in Berlin, and then I can actually get through to relieve my other territories relatively effectively. Can convert more crap, it seems. Well and good. Get started on that. Get started on that very much so, in fact. Just... indeed, just go for it. Oh wait, Würzburg was part of that war as well. Shit, son. Okay. Gather 90k on Stad. Screw the last Pomeranian province. We don't care about that one just yet. Instead, how much would it take? 48 to take Berlin and those four. So yeah, it will be pretty much all I can take if I take Strassland as well. Which is fine. Meanwhile, yeah, we're gonna prepare for a major engagement in Bremen. Our fort cannot hold out for much longer. It has reached positive numbers with the 70k that are sieging it. We're gonna have to engage that. With 90k. 90k of Space Marines, mind you. I somehow think we're gonna be okay. And why are you still... why are you pissy at me? France. Seriously. Let's just improve relations and be cool, bud. I want to make sure that we go in together as a team so that I don't get flanked. That would have cost me the Defender of Faith. I'm gonna take a loan. Could I claim it again? Okay, we don't have the gold, but we can if we do. There, we're the Defender of the Faith again. It's okay. We are special again. Okay. What? He took crap from Greece! I'm gonna murder his bitch ass for this! I'm gonna end you, Naples! You do not take land from one of my guys! Ever! Also, can we? Can we? Oh great, stability loss, sexy. 515, yay. Can we? We can't stack wipe that big a stack, unfortunately. I tried, it was close, I think. But we killed half of them, so that's something. And we did hurt them a lot. Like a whole lot. Okay, so how much did we lose? We lost one Greek corps. That, while mildly painful, is not horrible. Not gonna do the dissolution of monasteries. Doesn't really work for me. I don't want to drop the stability cost if I can avoid it. Okay, you just chill. How's our truce coming along? You out yet? Denmark, yes, you just gather your crap there. And Pomerania does have a thing on Wasserbotten as well. So maybe I want to take that as well. Just for good measure. But no, I probably want the German crap. Just to make everything neater. I don't know, honestly. You're trying to siege that, and you are sieging the marches with... And that is something I can't prevent due to the massive amounts of navies you have over there. That really isn't something I can stop, realistically. Okay, well and good. Let's park you there, just... I'm really glad that those two, three territories are like super reinforced. And you are actually trying to siege back that. Well, look, I can't really let you do that, I'm afraid. Let's hire a general. 4-5-2-2. Not bad. He will do. And those fuckers are actually digging around in my fracking waters with impunity because all my heavy ships died to some random bullshit which I can't explain. That should never have happened. I mean, I expect that kind of crap from England, but that was just bull. Maybe they had maritime ideas and they're secretly very powerful. Maybe. I'm gonna take another loan. I want to build 40 heavies, enough that I can start contesting the seas again, because I... Fuck it, I will take the loans, but I need the naval power, I think. I just plain need the naval power for this. So, here we go. That's 30 heavy ships in construction. That's a good start. And why don't we order some among the outside? We'll probably have to actually go outside in order to pick them up, but... There, 40 heavies in production. That should be something. That should help. You have to go all the way around because, essentially, ships are blockading us. How many heavies do you have between all of your crap? 34? Yeah, that's not that much, all things considered. Yeah, just march in there. Okay. Verdun, I'm not at war with. Holland, I'm not at war with. You, I'm not at war with. I really can dismantle the HRE here. Much as I might like to, dismantling the HRE would make this a lot easier to, you know, manage. But it's not to be. Fucking Bosnia just giving my territory to the enemy. Just wrong. You are a bad, bad kitty. God damn it. Okay. Wait, Castile in Brazil? Oh, right, you're attritioning yourself to death on the marches fort. Yeah, you keep going with that, that's fine. Meanwhile, let's keep the conversions going, shall we? Mogilev is obviously gonna be pissy about it, but that's just them. The truce with Ottomans has ended, you say? We're not gonna be decking them right now, but they're dying anyway, so... Overall, should be fine. Now, okay, you are gonna do that. Let's see. Which parts am I at war with? Not that much in this direction. I could probably march through. Wait. Wait a second. What the fuck was that? Where did I lose a battle? The frack was that? Here? Did I honestly lose like 4 war score for 4 fucking troops? No fracking way. I don't think I did, but I might have enough war score that it wouldn't matter. Okay, Gelray. Fracking Gelray. Let's march up in that general direction and attempt. You know what? Can I catch you if we... Yes! Force march! Gotcha! Have fun with that, buddy. Forced freaking march. France isn't helping us with this for one reason or another. But that's okay. They don't have to. We're gonna just go marching through there and attack Brazil. It's gonna be fine. Or sorry, what Brazil just... No, not Brazil, Castile. We're just gonna go through there and eventually occupy Castile, and it's gonna be great. Because we're gonna wreck them. I don't think there's anyone I can really piece out separately. It's all the bloody coalition because they all hate me. But you know, that's okay. That just means that I can take whatever I want and not feel guilty about it, right? Space Marines, bitch. Just Space Marines. That's Hainaut, right? Okay, so I can't get in there because Hainaut is blocking me partially. What if I... Yeah, those two are at war with me. Why don't I go in like this general direction and just sit here, just ready to be a mean, mean guy and just... Okay, that is full of rebels. We don't want to fight those. Not for this guy, because he's kind of a douche. Okay. I mean, we're gonna smash their armies enough eventually to get the ticking war score. And going towards Poland. No, Hungary will eventually grind Poland down. It's not a problem. Huh. Yeah, if I take Gelray's fort, I will be okay. We'll be able to move around. And then there's this little thing. Which is, strangely enough, again a 4th level fort. So yeah, they have me blocked. I have to carve my way through here first. Somehow. I think going through Falls might be more effective, but I would still have to take over Baroy in order to proceed, and I would have to kill those rebels in order to carve a path towards Castile. Huh. Yeah, I have to smash through these forts somehow. Okay, let's bite the bullet and kill the pretenders at least. That should go relatively quickly at least. Right. Let's just chainsaw through them real quick. Oh, look, that... Holland actually came to help. It's like... cute. It's like being cute, and no... Could I pick up at least a leader then? Thank you. Just gonna sit on Falls and, yeah, start sieging that down. Because we do need a passage towards Castile in order to properly end this. Because I don't want to peace the fuck out. I want to take crap. Including Berlin. And Västergötland, ideally. I cannot. But this little chunk of land. I want that. Yearly prestige, you say? Yes, let's take that. Let's keep going down that. Oh, look, a conversion. Just the one. We're gonna have others in moments, I think. I wonder how does your troop count look, buddy? Ah, still looks good, eh? Well, I'm glad you're happy. Unfortunately, all my troops are Space Marines and all of yours are losers, so... Not sure how that's gonna work for you, but yeah, you go for it. You go for it, bro. Also, fracking Denmark just interfering with crap. Okay, Flanders is doing their thing, that's good. Could feed Flanders instead, just like a province from Hainaut. But that means I would have to siege them, and he has such a lot of forts that I just can't be asked right now. Problem is, of course, that I have to actually go at his crap, because, well... His forts, I mean, because I can't get at his soldiers, they're nicely hidden. Damn it, I need to get over to Castile and carve his face off. Get him out of the war, convince him that this is a bad idea. Conquer Silesia. Yeah, no, I'm not eager to go for that for reasons. Can I not move past that because... No, I mostly it's just this... These forts. The whole stinking lot of them, in fact. Wow, he's just gonna keep screwing all my ship production, isn't he? By just running ahead and killing things. You know what? Let's put a stop to that. Let's hire 3 mercs and force him to retreat. 3 Prussian mercenary infantry ought to be enough to handle those 2 guys. Okay, that's the royal marriage with France. Let's renew that. Oh, hey, our legitimacy is actually pretty high now, because we switched over to our heir, who is actually, you know, decent. The clergy is, like, super loyal now, actually. That's... Wow, they're, like, super loyal. Not very influential, but very loyal. Which is great, I'm sure. I'm actually looking to increase their influence now. What about this? I want 50 points of influence on the clergy. More or less. Just so that I can get the good crap, right? Yes, that's under clergy control too. Sure, that too. What else can I give them? What haven't I given to someone already? It's pretty much it, actually. As of. 45. Is 45 enough? No. So it'll probably have to be the things we gain. Unless I give them these. Like the marches, Gwynedd. Is that the max that you can get from? No, you haven't maxed that out yet. At least. What about the little islands? Okay, that's already controlled by the clergy. They're good. And that. Sure, and that. Can give these to an estate. Why? I guess because they're overseas or something. Okay, why don't we cancel some of these nobility ones? Because they could stand to lose a few anyway. So, there we go. We can actually start farming the clergy for stuff. Without everything going to hell. Okay, theologian or inquisitor. Level 3 theologian sounds actually pretty good. But I think we'll save that for when we really need it. Okay, you. Go in there, smash that, then smash that. It's all gonna be great. Yes, run, bitch, run! I train mercenaries to take care of you. Run! Flee like a little bitch. Also, if you could just take Gelray, like right now would be good. If you could just take Gelray and then I could go and smash their armies, that would be great. That would actually be pretty damn amazing. So you occupied all of that. You think that that makes you awesome. Yeah, quite a few of these are giving them a little bit at least. Sure, I like fortification efforts. Let's have some of those. Yeah, and you are gonna have to die now. You're just gonna have to die now, Denmark. Yeah, I don't think that that's gonna be good enough, buddy. I outnumber you now. Yeah, we're space marines, and just no. I think the term is no, for various reasons, really. Whoa. Game is like freaking out. Or my mouse, or something. Well, I clearly won't be unseaging that crap anytime soon, so we're just gonna have to take that. We have unseaged Midgeland. This is good. Hungary is wrecking Poland. It's kind of excellent. We could take tech, the covered way. That's a tactics level. Yes, please, I will take that early, in fact, because we are not using the points for anything else anyway, and I really, really would enjoy to just wreck them. Can we get across before they can interfere? I bet not. Nope. Yeah, their ships are gonna protect them, bastards. Damn it. Did you just, like, fuck up the siege there? Because of your own, like, stupidity? Stepping off for a second and coming back. Okay, I think they're gonna come out, some of them, and start derping around, because they did finish that one siege. And now Gelray falls. Now, when the siege is already lost. Also, Polish noble rebels. I'm not that concerned with that. Hungary has that, I think, front pretty well locked down. You're moving there. Looks like we're gonna have a little tumble here. Go to just there. Weird pathing cause of the forts, but overall it just means a smash is a smash is a smash, essentially, so who cares at that point, right? Oh, look, we found more! Hello, Frankfurt! Yes, kill him. Not gonna be enough for a true stack. No, it was actually. Hello. There you go, you bastard. USA bitch noble rebels have risen up. Okay. So that's a thing. USA has noble rebels, you say. Can't move past. I would have to go through Baroy, who has a really nasty fort. Alternatively, could I get to here? I don't have access through France? Okay, dude. Give me access. Land movement blocked by hostile fort. Do you have a fucking fort? You do not. Oh, right, because that fell. Crap. Get back on it right now. Maybe, just maybe, we can assault it back. Okay. Let's take the most wounded one off and hopefully get a good tick or something. So those two Danish troops are kind of blocked in. That's good. Domestic trade power, minus 33%. That is just bullshit and you know it, game. What the fuck? Let's try to start gathering up some of these heavies at least. The rest are gonna take another year or so to finish, cause they don't have shipyards, essentially, to build them. I built them all over the place. Still. Okay, so the conversion speeds have worn off. Okay, that's fine. And we did breach it. Excellent. In that case, we launched the assault. I consider that an effective investment of manpower and resources. Especially considering the fact that we did manage to carve through that relatively easily. And at this point, we march into France and take up positions inside his territory in preparation for the assault on actual Castile territory. Because we are gonna assault him. And apparently we have assholes gathering. Okay. Okay. Fair enough. We'll keep 3 stacks ready to invade and we'll defend with 2. We can smash some armies, weaken their resolve, just generally bounce around in the HRE and make them regret their life choices. Truce with Holland has ended, you say? Can't really do anything about it. Okay, here's Hungary, that's bad. Let's ride on in and see if we can smash this before Hungary actually takes up all the best spots in the front line, and this is not gonna be a smoosh. Not even close. It's just not. Alright, fair enough. No smoosh means no smoosh. Okay, let's go and sit in there and just try to look menacing or something. Lolland, you say? Because you're gonna siege that, are you? Oh, you suck. You really suck, Denmark. So the problem here is that Castile feels no need to end the war. His enthusiasm is still high, and it's not gonna get any lower. Unless I do something to make it lower. There we go, that's some more army fighting capability. So I have to kill actual Castile troops in order to weaken him and just in general make his life horrendously miserable. I'm okay with this, I will attempt to do this. And we have taken another loan, that's great. That's just great. We will start sieging crap around here, I think. Also, while you're right there, buddy, why don't we have ourselves a little moment here? Close enough. So let's engage the pew-pews and slaughter some Aragonese. There we go. That solved it. Can I make it to there? No, I cannot. Why not, though? Which fort is screwing my ability to attack deeper into Castile, I wonder? You know what? It doesn't even matter. We have to take Vizcaya, I think. Which is a 6th level fort. Okay. That isn't good. You're not a fort. You are. You command Pyrenees. You do not control Aragon. I do not think that that is in anyone's sphere of influence. Why not? By which fort? By Cuenca? Surely not. Okay, it looks like I have to siege down Vizcaya if I want to take stuff from Castile, or if I want to attack them effectively, even. Seem to be gathering crap in that general direction. So, why don't we... Why the frack couldn't I march on that? I mean, it's in, like, killable territory, right? You know what, whatever. Let's just try and sweep some of this crap out of here, shall we? That's why I left two stacks in that general direction to, you know, just make things manageable. Doesn't look like there's too much crap here to be in my way, so I could probably send a stack north to try and siege Anjou and just grab a quick little bit of war score. Actually, I saw some enemy movement. Interesting. So that's Hungary fighting. If that goes horribly, we might need to do something about a situation there. But it looks like he'll win the battle at least. Okay, that's good. So, Castile, how are you feeling about the war? 56, you say? Close to a white peace, at least? Close, but no cigar. Yeah, no. Nobody, no. You seem to think that you know how this is gonna go. Let me tell you, you don't know how this is gonna go. I'm gonna wreck you. I'm gonna ruin you. And there's nothing you can do about it, in fact. Do I want to engage a second front here with these two stacks? I mean, two stacks of Space Marines can do a lot of damage. I'm certainly gonna wreck that Bohemian army. Like, utterly. There is that Polish mini stack there, which we can wreck. So I just ran like little bitch. We're getting plus 3 from this. And 2% attrition. Wonderful. So in that case, why don't we just put two stacks on it and get the full bonus at least? Wow. Stupid freaking peasants, they just decided to charge me. Because surely there's an awful lot of us. They can't kill us all. Yeah, no. No, peasant. You fucked up. You really fucked up there. As you can well see. 3 days. And they're all dead. I mean, fucking peasants. Come on. Of course, it helps with the superiority CB that my allies are losing battles for me. And by allies, I mean mostly vassals. Actually, no, you won that. Grats, I suppose. Still. Just, eek. Now at some point, I would hope that they would fuck off, realizing that my navy was vastly superior and a bad idea to just, you know, fuck with me, but who knows when that such a glorious time might come. At least I'll soon have enough heavy ships to try and pull some kind of maneuver here. Okay, we lost colonialism against France, you say. That's disturbing. Okay, so about those blockades, assholes. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to, how shall I put this? Wow, we did lose a few of the heavies under construction due to Denmark being a dick. Let's replace those. But yeah, I think I'm gonna have to object to what you're doing there, Soz. No, you stay in... Oh, you got locked. Okay, charge! Just charge, in general. Just wreck them, thank you. That's right, I have a navy again. Le Gasp! He's ready to finally join in! Okay, France, kill them, please. Holy crap, we might actually succeed at the siege as well. Sweet! Castile has landed, you say. Little Castile actually wants to come and play, isn't that glorious? Okay, we're gonna send these two stacks up along the north to go looking for trouble in that case, I think. Okay, you're gonna have to die now. You're kind of in my way. Screw you, Denmark. Oh, look, he has a heavy ship. Oh, look at it, it's getting... Oh, it sank. Aww. That's so sad, don't you think? Right, he still has Bornholm, that fucktard. Well, I am on the verge of being able to attack the Castilian heartland, which is always encouraging. And since these forts are all in a line, I can just march through them and attack any of them in the line. All the more reason to bring even more of my troops over in that general direction, actually. Let us gather up more naval power. Now that's a fair amount of troops starting to derp around a general area. Let's send some more there to balance things. Stentilogen. Tolerance or missionary strength? Tolerance actually is better, I think. Given that we're at war, probably picking up at least some war exhaustion. No, actually, we are pretty much at zero due to optimism. I've actually done a decent job of keeping my own territory under control. Hell, we even have manpower still. I mean, jeez. And there we have all the missionary strength we will ever need against heretics. There we go. Religious ideas are filled out. Wow. Still a stack wipe though, despite the early zero. So not a complete waste. You march in this general direction. We're gonna want to put a stop to that. It's a large Castilian stack there, admittedly. Do we want to go and fight that? Hungary peacing out due to the quality of his troops and generally speaking everything would not be horrible for me. And by the time he did, Castile would want out anyway, because he's like a stubborn little bitch, because he's like, yeah, this is a coalition. So that being the case, what do I care, right? I'd rather be sieging Castile's heartland and bringing his enthusiasm down, honestly. Hungary's strength is mostly used up, I think, at this point, and I don't want to. There we go, that's Vizcaya. Yep, siege all of them. So, how are you feeling now? Relative strength of the alliance is looking worse for you. Because we brought France in, huh? I guess that would do it. Go there and stack wipe that, and you. Can you get to Toledo? Or Cuenca at least? It's like this big wall of forts guarding his capital. We're gonna siege every single one of them at the same time, it's gonna be glorious. Yeah, I have enough war score to swing the piece I want, I think. Mostly what I want is just him to be war exhausted enough to actually say yes to the deal. Because it's not an unreasonable offer, they're just being stubborn. Okay, one of them is like immediately at 14%. The rest, not so much, because they're higher level forts. And someone had a doomsday. Tough luck. Okay, that's at zero. Excellent. Progress. Progress, progress. Do we want to siege that? I suppose a fort is a fort is a fort, but at the same time, that's a higher level one, and this is just like a really easy one in Roussillon. So why don't we go for that one instead? So, yeah, you're. Wow. Brittany has a colony in Alaska. Dutch Hudson Bay. Oh, you suck, Canada, bitch. You never built a proper colony, did you? You are fail. I am disappointed. Don't think Yeah, England is in the coalition, that's right. I mean, that being said, if he is in the freaking coalition, how much would it take to just. Would this be like, yep, yeah, I can't ask for those unless I actually manage to send a ship over there with a stack to, you know, make that happen? And that's kind of a pain in the ass to do. Just gather on a random spell spot there. Should be fine. We're gonna start sweeping the seas very soon as well. So very... God damn it, Mouse. But very soon we should be able to attack his capital. I assume I can't march on it yet. No, I can't. Okay, fair enough. So once this falls then, I assume. Yeah, Castile, it's starting to look bad, huh? Isn't it? Starting to pick up some war exhaustion. Pretty soon that's gonna start being a reason for him to start thinking about surrender. Okay, Holland entered the military coalition against us. Yeah, that's the second coalition. Okay, that's Epic asking for things, and we are running further than I thought I would, but damn, this war is just so engrossing. Okay. Hungary has a regency council, huh? 50% on that integration, and I really, really want to take... Wow, that's a lot of troops. I really want Berlin. Lubeck is part of the coalition. Yes, we will deck that new coalition as well. Or rather, this one decked us, we'll deck that one. Possibly with our friend's help, even. And I think that this is enough. I do not need another colonial nation to, you know, make this work. Ottomans, you say? Oh, goddammit. Now, that is the one bit, part of that, that is actually really annoying. Because the Ottomans are kind of... I mean, they're in such an inconvenient part of the world. It's a pain in the ass to swing around and go for them. Now, that's a level 2 fort, so we can siege that. You bastard, you have fully defensive, don't you, to make me attrition faster. Of course you do. Poland, again! Sieging shit. Oh, you bastard. Now, come on. One of you forts needs to fall. Preferably both, but at least one. Okay. Castilla La Vieja has fallen, and we cannot move off of there, cause Leon is still there. Can't move off of you either. What if we move back to Aragon and then came in again? Wonder if that would help, or not. He's at 30 enthusiasm. Mostly he's holding on cause it's a coalition war. Tender rebels in Cumbria. Well, he's gonna take care of the rebels at least, including the separatists. Which really piss me off. Oh, that is just of the suck. Okay, can I get... I mean, I could get to that. No, he has all the cannons, he just started as well. So I can't get to La Mancha, I just can't get to the actual capital yet. Okay. Morgel has fallen, that is great. Can't get to Granada. Huh. Oh, that's mildly interesting, isn't it? Okay, so we have enough crap here to probably chase those Pomeranians off. Let's do that and actually try to gather up all of our ships. Shall we? Hmm. Yes, we shall. No, they got away, bastards. Oh well, that will just have to do then, won't it? It will just have to be good enough. Castile is on low all of a sudden. Nope, he's back on high. Coalition war had gone off away for a moment and then it got back. It's, what the fuck? Siege of Breslau. He retook Breslau. Well, that's annoying, actually. Kind of needed to stay in control of that to avoid bullshit. Wait, are some of you like... Oh, some of you are captured transports and shit. I captured some crap. Just... Great. Wait! That's a Valois, isn't it? Duke Albrecht the First de Valois. The door opens for a possible union with France. Well now! Ain't that something? A potential union with France sometime after this war. Now that would be interesting, don't you think? If we could actually union the blue blob. Then, oh, even if I couldn't, like, actually, you know, integrate him, it wouldn't matter. Would it? Would it now? I wonder, how deeply in debt are we? 9,000! Well, that's mildly ungood, actually. That is actually kind of bad. Holy Mother of God, and that's just with 6 loans. Yeah, that's not good. You're still high enthusiasm. Jesus Christ. You really, really suck, Castile. Like, really suck. How strong is the fort in Granada? Oh, level 6, great. I think we'll be ignoring that one and going hunting instead for other crap. He's trying to unseize Berlin! Oh, no, 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 no! Bad, 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 bad! I really, really don't want him to succeed at that. Let's just send 3 stacks racing in that general direction. The other 2 can try to siege, though. Siege Granada, eventually. If they want. Listen, dude, I'm gonna need those. Okay, they manage... That's peasants. Just random peasants. That's great. No, really, it is. Honest, yay. Let's dock in Antwerp for now, and then we can do more crap later. Okay, that has fallen. That's good. March on Granada. He's on low at long last. But how low? Is he low enough? Not quite. Well, that's not good, is it? He needs to be lower. Did the coalition war go away permanently, or is it gonna crop up again in the most annoying time and place? I do wonder. Like, a lot of them don't want to fight anymore, for obvious reasons. Most obvious of which is the fact that I'm kicking their asses and it's just gonna... They retook it. They fracking retook it. Get on that ASAP. Can't have that stay in their hands. Kinda need it. Wow, he's up to medium. That quickly. Just like that. Cause... Oh, you bastard. And Stettin as well. You suck! You suck so much! I hate you all, you bastards! Get on there and stop them just derping with things they shouldn't derp with. Okay, get on it. Okay, it hasn't built up too much of a strength. That's good. We're gonna actually be trapped behind Stettin. Because that is gonna be in the way of us getting to our own territory and stopping this bullshit. That's gonna be great. Great. Just great. Of course, all the crap reverts and our carefully set up peace deal disintegrates. Great. Bastards. Just bastards. What? Where? Seriously, you took that? Oh, you suck as well. You are just assholes. Don't think I have the numbers to prevent them from flooding through in multiple places. I need to end this quickly. I need to retake these forts and force Castile to surrender. Or failing that, take Berlin and the estuary. Because Berlin I definitely need. Don't know about the rest. Okay, that's not the full bonus that I can get. So let's park more people on there. Ships. I need to blockade this. That will hold. Stop will hold long enough for me to get through. So that's okay. Seriously. Again with the coalition war bullshit that comes and goes. That is just wrong and you know it. It shouldn't fluctuate. It should either be there or not. Because this is just bullshit. And jerking me around for no good reason. I do think I need to do a sweep through Hungary to kill everything in there and just prevent. I should be able to kill these because my infantry is just extremely powerful. I think. Okay, we have one at Stettin. Let's re-siege the things there then. Okay, that has fallen. Let me select it. Perfect. We're gonna take two stacks and just sweep on through. Actually, gather in Kolberg. You derps. Coalition war. Fracking Castile. Is there a tax income thing amongst these? Somewhere I could use one. No, really. How about money? Yeah, that will do. I have a lot of loans to pay off. Wow, the fort maintenance is brutal. Big war. Big war. No, Hungary, don't fuck it up! Idiots! That could have been such a beautiful stack wipe. Now it won't be, because you ruined it. God damn it. Okay. So that's interesting. Hungary's out. My war score has gone up. I'm gonna slaughter a bunch of people. And would you give me what I want? Not quite. Needs to tick a bit more. But it's close. It's really close. A couple more stack wipes to change the balance of power here would do wonders for his willingness to rethink his ideas, I think. Yes. Do you want to just peace out, perhaps? No? Okay, then. That case will kill some more of you. Eventually, Granada will fall, and then you'll be sorry. Oh, you want a marriage? I'm fine with a marriage. Obviously. Increased innovative I can take. Tax, I guess I'll have to eat. Cause fuck slavery. Unknown will now be produced in Azov. Well. Well, what did you seriously? It's just gonna be unknown. That's fucked up. But that's a stack wipe, and I do like those. So that's peasantry fucking with things that they shouldn't be. Fucking with that is. Could I give you a leader? Like any leader at all? 6-4 will do. Quite nicely, in fact. Grain, eh? Instead of slaves. That's okay. And here comes another ridiculously expensive loan. Great. Castile, fuck off. I will be the one to dictate peace. Thank you. Sorry. There we go. He still won't give it to me either. Okay, I think what I need to do is take a very close look at what of this I actually need for the thing. Because... oh great, they retook it, didn't they? Can't even piece them out separately, which is the big problem. Because we could just do so much damage to them if we could piece them out separately. So many of them wouldn't even be in the war at this point, right? Like, virtually none of them, in fact. Metka still just wants to keep on fighting. He's only at a minus 4, because war exhaustion apparently doesn't bother his ass. Okay, for the making of the Germany. What do I need? Hamburg, Rostock. I need Rostock, then. Of course, they are gonna be in all the wrong names. I'm not sure I need very many of... that I need all of them. Let's say I don't need this. He doesn't have all that much cash anyway. Gonna leave that be. Okay. There we go, that's the piece. Loyal Estates, what is your freaking problem now? Very low legitimacy. Of course. Why wouldn't that be a problem? Looming disaster, civil war. Great. Thank you, game. I appreciate it. Okay. Let's get rid of the... oh, and fuck your... yeah, let's go empire, shall we? Let's be an empire. There we go, we're an empire now. Glorious, is it not? So this can't progress while I'm at war, right? We are renewing all the loans. That is really, really, really bad. This is, in fact, just utterly, horrendously bad. We need to immediately start working on fixing this. Mostly by just, you know, bringing down everything. And yes, you split up. One of you walk, well, like here, I suppose, and just... you go first, essentially. Keep converting crap, and this might sting. Quite a bit. That's a royal marriage from France, and I keep losing legitimacy on these, even though my legitimacy already sucks. Why? Why? Okay, how quickly is that progressing? One per month. Okay, one per month then. Also, nobles, you suck! What the fuck can I do about these bastards? Can't even bribe them, they're just there and just making everything pissy. It's just... Bad. There, have that. Maybe, just maybe, I can bring them up again to the point where they are happy. Possibly by revoking, like, all the things from everyone else. Or possibly revoke everything from them and hope that... I don't know. I'm not sure I can form Germany. I probably can, but it's gonna be rough. Revoke that from the burghers, give it to the nobles. Are you happy? Of course you're not, why would you be? Okay, revoke you from that. Marienburg, yes. We're gonna revoke that from the burghers, once again, and give that to the nobility, making them loyal. Thank God, that should hopefully take a lot of this crap away. Like, a big chunk of it. Ye gods, and we are barely making money. I can't afford to keep feeding Colonial Bitch. He sucks anyway. Your subsidies are hereby cancelled. You have failed. Okay, how the frack do I make enough money to make this work? Without dying to the loans, because the loans are bad. 35 in interest is really, really bad. I'm going down to level 1 advisors. Because I need to make some money. Somehow. Like, really, really badly. Okay, I'm making some. Seriously, you want me to spend money? No. Bad. Okay. There are a lot of forts around here. Which ones do I keep? Not this one, clearly. And I'm gonna delete some more of these. Just, that's a level, that's stop, that's a level 6, we want to keep that one. Do we leave Berlin unprotected by forts? I think we actually do. That's a level 6, that's a level 4, that's a level 4. No, ditch the one level 4. There, and here we're gonna ditch that as well. We are going to be taking Holstein, so it will eventually be protected. These ones, get rid of them. The one on Orkney, get rid of it. Just brutally cull everything that is not absolutely necessary, because I do not want to crash and burn because of cash mismanagement. I just don't want that to happen. These are kind of useful, but not really. There's no point in coring these if the big ones remain uncored. So there's that. We're gonna start making some money, not a lot, but some. Advisors are at an absolute minimum. Fuck off with your national epic as well. I guess all of that is triggering because I have only now become a nation. Okay, my loyal guys, I can ask for a contribution. Yay. Uh-huh. You know, I could have probably gotten more by giving them more, but I couldn't really do that effectively. Well, I could have recruited a minister. Well, shit. That's true. So that's a looming disaster. Everything's going to hell. We had a massive war. We're still trying to switch over to being a Protestant monarchy as opposed to a Catholic holy order. Good times. What's worse, I dare not. Dare not. Actually give... Yes, Naples can be a thing. Okay. Do we need these forts around Sibir? In all honesty, no. Most of them are crap ones. And frankly, I need the cash income. You can see that I'm a bit desperate at this point, because this is kind of bad. You go and unsiege that, will you? Just get rid of that. Now France and Hungary will protect me up to a point. Wow, that has actually gone down. Why? 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 You guys suck. I'm gonna keep 10 favors with each, because I think I want them against Holland. Okay. Couple months, then we start coring Berlin, and after that we core the little ones. Okay, that has been retaken. Excellent. Look at that long list of bullshit. Just wow. March in that general direction, by the way. Now, here's an important question. Do we start collecting here as opposed to transferring? I mean, we are funneling a fuck ton of money through here, admittedly. And all that is going through there, but the Astrakhan stuff... Again? Yeah, it's the Persian node. We're not getting much out of there. I would have to conquer that. And honestly, I want to march westwards now. So let's say we leave that... Just let that be. Well and good. Who could I bully for some cash? What does the coalition look like, by the way? Essentially Holland and the Ottomans. Plus some leftovers, including Lubeck. But mostly it's those two. Okay. Also, ouch, but does that suck? That's just horrendously, horrendously bad. 3-4-4, you say? His claim is strong, he's a wonderful little Valois. Things are good. Okay, now, if France was to lose the air somehow, he might come under union with me, which is what I would really want. Now, that would be a very happy outcome for me, for various reasons, obviously. Let's get started on the core. Yes, a golden era for culture, as the country slowly disintegrates. Sure, it'll be great. How's the tech situation? Okay, Royal Mortar. Great. No, how about we, cut treatment you down instead, okay? There we go, that's better. What could we do with our vassals? Could we exploit them in any way to make our situation better? Interesting. What if I asked Canada bitch to... He can't. Wonderful. Don't want to enforce religion on Bulgaria, obviously. Because that doesn't really benefit me in any way. Disputed succession, you say, on Circassia, no less. Okay, next round of conversions. That's nice. We are up to nearly 50% of religious unity, which is great. And it doesn't seem like a lot of people are declaring the Protestant nations for the... main reason I suspect that they would have to fight us, because we're kind of tough. Mind you, this looks a bit splotchy at best. There's no way we have religious unity or anything close to it, obviously, but... Oh well. Wait, do you have a... No, you get autonomy. I do not want to risk you rebelling, because you are in a horrible position. Okay, internal conflicts. The Ottomans are disintegrating. Naples isn't even part of the thing anymore. That's great. We're gonna feed Naples to Greece. I assume that I need to... Let's take a look at the map. Like, the German nation. München, that's... Somewhere around here, was it? There's Braunschweig, we need that one, certainly. We need Berlin, we need Rostock. I think Rostock was one of the ones we took, though. Thuringen, somewhere here. Augsburg. Yeah, essentially we need to carve out a big chunk out of the middle of them. Pure and simple. Which is what we started doing, it's just gonna suck. And by that I mean that it'll be hard. Like, really hard. At least Castile shouldn't be in the coalition anymore. Because they won't have enough aggressive expansion at this point to join. France still does, Savoy still does. But we do have a truce of like some 10 years or something. Now if I'm below 10 on this, I will be okay, so I should probably be able to core all these before this triggers. Especially since Stettin is going so quickly, I assume it should be okay. And god's damn, this revolt risk is just horrible. I think a lot of our recent uprisings have simply gone away at this point, and we're starting to get some of the same crap again. I wish I could maintain just one army at a time. Now would be a really, really good time for it because of all these... because of the cash situation. It's difficult to maintain so many stacks. It really actually is. I'm not sure what I want to do here, but... yeah, essentially it sucks. It would be nice if we had someone we could milk some cash from, but we don't. Not really. Could always get this guy to be my vassal if I wanted to, but I don't see much point. Indeed, and we do have 4 diplomats now. There we go. Why don't we take a look at, like, local autonomy? How about we go with that? Let's take a look at the local freaking autonomy. It's yellow pretty much everywhere because we have our freaking guys. Though it would go down by 0.25 per month, which is pretty decent, I would say. Okay, I think I will wrap up here for the day, so I will see you guys... I don't know, well, there'll be the Vampire the Masquerade stream on Sunday and other crap possibly on Saturday. I think I'll take Saturday off, but there'll be stuff on Sunday and there'll definitely be a stream at around the same time on Monday, so, you know, stop by. Anyway, thank you all for watching and I'll see you next time.